Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a new recipe again. It's about pork inside squid stir fry. So let's see the recipe together.
Squid. Pork.
Cilantro.
Lamb.
Potato.
Lettuce,
chili,
soybean oil,
chicken powder,
fish sauce,
sugar,
pound black pepper,
salt,
garlic.
First step, I'm going to clean all with table.
Potato. Pound chili first. Add garlic. Add sugar. Add fish sauce. Add lamb. Then I cut potato. Then I'm going to prepare pork. Clean again. Then I'm going to chop pork.
chicken powder, pan black pepper, and then I chop it together.
Then I'm going to clean squid. So fresh. The squid, I already take the pulp out. Clean it again. Then I'm going to put chopped pork and potato inside squid. The combination of ingredient and pork inside squid already. So I'm going to cook it now. Add soybean oil. Thank you.
to test it.
So let's have it me and my brother.
Okay.
Here is the sauce, spicy sauce. Yummy.
Yummy. We did finish.
And we hope you would enjoy and like the recipe today. Saying bye bye.
Bye bye.